as a company, we have around 33 year old company.
Right.
And we are like one of the big house of India. So we are around 22,000. We are into textiles, we are into line pipes, we are into infrastructure, we are into steel business also. And now, with this, we are venturing into flooring business also. Flooring, we are doing an initial investment of around 1500 crores in Hyderabad, which is again one of the biggest by any, I'll say not only by ceramic line players, but by the entire building material industry. So this would be probably one of the biggest investments which we are doing. We are setting up a plant at Hyderabad. There we will be producing for SPC type,
right,
stone polymer, composite polymer.
Right.
And then we will be producing carpet tile, we will be producing world war carpet, as well as the artificial grass. Production capacity for first phase would be somewhere around 7.2 square meter per 7.2 lakh square meter per annum.
Okay.
So that will be our initial production capacity. So with this platform, we are launching the product officially, we can say, in southern India, and then followed by Mumbai, Delhi, and Hyderabad.
Okay.
And by year end, our plan is that we want to have a dealer discount at 700 people now.
Okay.
So the recruitment drive is on. And the beauty of Welspun or the USP of Welspun is whatever product range or whatever like products or things we are into, we are always be there at number one or maximum at number two. So our idea is to at least to reach 10% market share from the sizing market, which will be somewhere around 5,000 crores of market in the next 5 years time from now. And one thing to add, the bag is also by Welspun. So the bag now we are bringing is, it is something that we are feeling that we struggle to put in market, which is a never before kind of product. The bag of USP which we have. So if I talk about SPC tile, the product is called stone polymer composite. So when this is stone polymer composite, it is basically a composition of stone and polymer. So this product is made of this product, you can see a lot of USP product. This product is fire cutting, this is again one of the company of India, which will be one of the very big ones coming forward.
By mixing polymer, this product becomes waterproof, right? And it increases the bonding of molecular density of the product also.
So the density of this product, molecular density is then we have artificial grass which is on
larger level, and from our plant which is coming up at Hyderabad, we will be exporting it in other countries also.
So the future of flooring is, right now if someone is willing to change his flooring, it is a very commercial exercise for him. Like it is quite time taking, it takes lot of hassles, lot of noise, cannot do the renovation work, or cannot change the tile in his existing house. He'll have to arrange for a separate accommodation maybe for 1 month, right? And since it is quite time taking and dismantling the old structure also an issue, we have not done the old material. anywhere in a certain place. So here we provide the opportunity, like in our case, the installation of entire 2000 square feet house can be done in just one day.
Per hour
we can install around 250 or 300 square feet of area. So this is, you know, if husband and wife both are working for them, it is an export product. So they can buy the product only for Friday or for many Saturday and Sunday they can do the laying. So this is just a 2-day job. This is actually the future. We are bringing something new in market. It is not a beauty product. So once this product will be born and will be available in stores for sales, so definitely it is going to change the type of business. It will make entire flooring experience a wow experience. This is what about the future.